The modular sniper rifle, or MSR, is a bolt-action sniper rifle recently developed and produced by Remington Arms for the United States Army. It was introduced in 2009, and was designed to meet specific United States Army and SOCOM precision sniper rifle requirements. The MSR won the PSR competition, and is called the Remington MK-21 precision sniper rifle in U.S. military service. History. On March 7, 2013, MSR was declared the winner of the precision sniper rifle competition. Remington announced that the MSR had won on March 8, and it was publicly confirmed on March 9. This was followed by a $79.7 million contract for 5,150 rifles with suppressors, along with 4,696,800 rounds of ammunition to be supplied over the next 10 years. The contract was awarded on September 12, 2013. Remington Defense produces the sniper rifles and utilizes two other companies for other system components, with Barnes Bullets for ammunition and Advanced Armament Corporation for muzzle brakes and suppressors. All three companies are subsidiaries of Freedom Group Incorporated. By 2015, the U.S. Army was considering the PSR to replace both the .300 Winchester Magnum M2010 enhanced sniper rifle and the .50 BMG M107 long-range sniper rifle for regular snipers, although no decision has been made. The U.S. Marine Corps was also considering the MK-21 to replace their M40A5 sniper rifle, but is unlikely to adopt the MK-21 due to the higher cost of the system, particularly the ammunition, as compared to the 7.62mm NATO M40A5. Design. The Remington MSR is a manually operated bolt-action weapon with a rotary locking bolt. To facilitate caliber change, the bolt is equipped with removable bolt heads, with bolt faces matched for appropriate calibers. Bolt heads have three radial locking lugs. The MSR rifle is built upon an aluminum alloy chassis, which hosts a compact receiver, adjustable trigger unit, pistol grip, and fully adjustable side-folding buttstock. The quick-change barrels are free-floated inside the tubular handguard, which is provided with a number of user-installable Picatinny-type accessory rails. The top of receiver also is fitted with monolithic Picatinny rail used to install sighting equipment, telescope sights or night vision sights. Additional equipment includes detachable folding bipod, and a quick detachable suppressor which installs over the specially designed muzzle brake. The model that won the PSR competition is a modified version of the original MSR. It can be chambered in 7.62x51mm NATO, .300 Winchester Magnum, and .338 Lapua Magnum. It is reported to have 0.7 MOA average accuracy at 1000m, 1094 yd, with both Barnes and ATK-300GR, 19.4 grams, .338 Lapua Magnum ammunition. Changes to the PSR version include reinforced AAC muzzle brake for Titan QD suppressor, chromoly steel .338 barrel with 1:9.5 twist, 5R rifling, and melonite, ferritic nitrocarbized, finish. One-piece handguard with 20 MOA top rail. Barrel nut accessible without removing the handguard. Extreme trigger. Lightweight, removable buttstock with throw lever adjustments instead of ratcheting adjustments. On August 14, 2014, the Army announced it was seeking sources to produce .338 Lapua armor-piercing, AP, ammunition for use in the MK-21 PSR to effectively engage targets out to 1,500m, 1,640 yd. The main objective is for the rifle to defeat level 4 body armor at 400 meters, whether suppressed or unsuppressed, in temperature ranges of 65 to 160 degrees Fahrenheit, 54 to 71 degrees Celsius. Other minimum requirements include a projectile velocity of 1,340 ft/s, 410 m/s, or more at 1,250 m, 1,367 yd, 1,000 ftlb, 1,356 j, of kinetic energy at 1,500 m, 1,640 yd, and the ability to defeat both 3.8 in 9.5 millimeters of rolled homogeneous armor RHA and 1.2 in 12.7 millimeters of cast iron at 800 m 875 yd. Users: United States, USOCOM, winner of the Precision Sniper Rifle Competition. Colombia, Colombian Special Forces. Brazil, Brazilian Special Operations Command. Israel, Metzeta Takeover Unit of the Israel Prison Service. Type: Sniper Rifle. Place of Origin: United States. Service History: In service 2013, present. Used by C users. Wars: None. Production History: Manufacturer: Remington Arms. Unit cost: $15,000. Produced 2009, present. No built: 5,150 planned. Specifications: 22 barrel. Weight: 13 pounds, 5.9 kilograms, base rifle. 17 pounds, 7.7 kilograms, complete. Length: 36 in, 91 centimeters, stock folded. 46 in, 120 centimeters, stock extended. Barrel length: 20 in, 51 centimeters. 22 in, 56 centimeters. 24 in, 61 centimeters. 27 in, 69 centimeters. Cartridge: 0.338 Lapua Magnum, 0.338 Norma Magnum, 0.300 Winchester Magnum, 7.62x51mm NATO. Action: Bolt action. Muzzle velocity: 1002 m/s, 3290 ft/s, 0.338 lm, 938 m/s, 3080 ft/s, 0.300 wm, 890 m/s, 2900 ft/s, 0.338 nm, 841 m/s, 2760 ft/s, 7.62 NATO. Effective firing range: 1500 m, 1640 yd, varies on cartridge. Feed system: detachable box magazine, 5 or 10 rounds, 0.338 Norma/Lapua, 7.62 NATO, 7 rounds, 0.300 Win Mag. Sights: Schmidt and Bender 525x56 PMII, Leupold and Stevens Mark IV.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.